I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the visual intelligence feature on your Apple iPhone. In order to use this feature, you'll need any model iPhone 16 or newer. Your Apple device needs to be running iOS 18.2 or greater and have Apple Intelligence enabled. Step 1. Hold down the camera control button along the right edge of your Apple iPhone to activate visual intelligence. You'll see an array of colors appear around the edge of your iPhone, indicating that Siri is active. The first time you activate visual intelligence, you'll see a message on the screen letting you know that you can use visual intelligence to learn more about objects and places around you and to get information about what you see. Step 2. Tap Continue on this message. You'll now see your traditional camera control button, which will now have a glowing light around it. You'll also see Ask and Search buttons alongside the traditional button you use to take a picture. Step 3. Put the item in your frame you want to use Apple Intelligence to learn more about, and then tap the Capture button to take a picture. That image will stay on your screen, but you'll now see the Ask and Search buttons in a more prominent position. Step 4. Tap Ask if you want to bring up a field where you can ask ChatGPT a question about items on your screen. Enter your query and then tap Return. After a few moments, an answer will be returned from ChatGPT. You can ask follow-up questions if you need to. Step 5. Alternatively, on the initial screen, you can tap Search. The next screen lets you know that moving forward will take what you have in your screen and search Google for similar images. Tap Continue. After a few moments, Google search results will be returned. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.